If a nuclear bomb were about to hit your city, and you only had minutes, here's what could save your life. First, don't run. Don't drive. You cannot outrun a nuclear blast. Your only chance is to get inside immediately. A basement. A concrete building. A hallway with no windows. Anything with thick walls. Second, get to the center of the building. The more distance between you and the outside, the better your chances. If the shockwave is seconds away, drop to the ground, cover your head, and stay below window level. Flying glass kills more people than radiation. After the blast, do not go outside. Fallout will rain down like radioactive dust. Stay inside for at least 24 hours, unless officials say otherwise. If you were exposed, remove your outer clothes. They contain 90% of radioactive particles, and wash your skin gently with soap. In a nuclear event, three words matter: distance, shielding, time. The farther you are from the blast, the thicker the walls around you, and the longer you stay sheltered, the higher your chance of surviving. Like, comment, and follow for more life-saving facts most people don't know.